We're not gonna fuck that dog, are we?
Next time on Rad Game.
Oh, new day. Yes,
new
it
day.
Is. It's a new day. Yes, it is. That's Austin's tag team group.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, I have no idea how you cope. Of course I cope. I'm a woman. Yeah,
I know
ain't that the truth? I was genuinely about
How'd
to say that.
How'd you do that?
Oh my God, y'all. I just said a piece, excuse me, Courtney, will you recognize that's cool that I just said a piece of dialogue that they wrote? I said it organically.
As it came out of her mouth, it came out of her mouth.
Ain't that the truth, is what I was going to say, and that's what she said.
It was. We are women and we are free.
Bringing an end to the patriarchy. Oh my God. I gave her a hard time for no reason. She's
I know,
dope.
Tanya's dope.
That's not Tanya.
Damn it. Aunt May?
Aunt.
What's her real name?
Auntie May. Auntie M. Oh, that puppy.
Look at that puppy.
Oh. I need to change my hat.
I need
first.
To take my hat off.
I am so attracted to Franklin.
That makes sense.
I know.
Mm-hmm.
He's a hooker with a heart of gold.
He ain't no hooker.
Well, you know, and in ways he's kind of a hooker.
Wait, I don't want to follow you.
Okay, I'll meet you there. I'll meet you there, Lamar.
Oh, she locked the door.
We're super close
to
downtown.
Oh, she didn't lock the door.
Hold on. 2 minutes. Hold on. We just have to change our hat. We run Los Santos.
I can't change my hat.
Why?
It didn't give me the icon. It's not free time. I have to go walk the dog.
Lamar's like, where the fuck have you been?
Lamar's like, why'd you turn around?
Okay, I just wanted to change my hat. Is that a Texans jersey? Wait, turn around.
Buddy.
Wait, can I look at him?
Worms?
Worms. Okay. I don't think that's anything. Ugh. That's a Texans jersey.
It's a Texans jersey.
Or Longhorns.
That guy was a Longhorn.
I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
That's us. We just wanted to be
that
on
was
the
us?
Up and up.
Oh, mm-hmm. That was us? Okay, cool. I was like, that doesn't sound like Lamar.
Mm-mm. Because it wasn't. It was Franklin.
Franklin.
It was our boyfriend.
Franklin. Oh, I like Franklin. I would support him in his endeavors, I think.
Let's do it then.
Okay.
Good dog.
That's nice. That's nice.
I hope we don't do
Time
anything
for
weird
positive
with the
affirmation. Oh. We're not gonna fuck that dog, are we?
Next time on Rad Game.
Get it, bitch.
We're going to Vinewood Boulevard.
Oh, we're in Inglewood. Excuse me.
Do you think it's Vinewood or do you think that's Hollywood?
Vinewood? I think it's supposed to be Vinland. Vineland.
Vineland,
which is
Vineland.
Which runs through Inglewood.
Oh, ooh,
that was Compton. We're in Compton.
We're in Compton.
You see that airplane?
I did see that airplane.
We're in Compton. I love our city, man. But we're so close to downtown.
I don't think we're
confused.
Oh, it's very compact.
It's
like
okay,
the whole
okay,
thing has
okay.
been smushed together.
Okay, yeah. They've just gotten rid of like when so before when I was like that might be Mid Wilshire. They probably got rid of Mid Wilshire as a neighborhood. We're about to go up on the hills. We're now. Ew. Is that trash?
Yeah, it's Hollywood, baby.
Yeah, this is Hollywood.
Dirty, dirty Hollywood.
People think Hollywood's like Hollywood, and it's the grossest place in the entire world.
I mean, look at that billboard. I married my dad. Are you kidding me?
Well.
That's a real billboard.
Hey.
From a real
at
story.
At least they found love. Is that guy on a moped?
I hope so.
You short with
it. Is this an electric scooter?
Wait,
oh,
wait,
what are we doing?
Oh, shit.
What are we
no,
doing?
No, she's trying to get it in. Let it happen. Whoa.
I don't want that.
That's disgusting indeed.
The dog's safe, by the way. The dog's still in the car.
Oh, good. I was like, where's... What dog, Beth?
Where's Cash, the dog?
Oh.
Are we in a gang?
Well, we're both wearing green.
Oh!
Okay, I didn't know this was the X Games.
Get in the van.
Get in the van.
Get in the van.
Get Get in the van. Get in the van. Okay, get him.
Get in the van.
Get him.
The van's not very fast.
Yeah, get him.
I'm going to get him as soon as this van will go faster.
Oh, God. I'm stressed out. I'm stressed LaCroixing.
It's the best kind of LaCroixing. Excuse me. I'm trying to get him.
This is more sour than I remember.
Is that a weird LaCroix? Did you get
the
weird one?
No, it's grapefruit.
Didn't you just drink a grapefruit LaCroix?
I guess my mouth changed.
Okay, what am I supposed to do?
Pamplemousse.
Hit him with my car?
Yeah, sure.
Franklin knows.
Yeah, Franklin knows. But we got a puppy!
No!
Please be careful with the dog.
I'm trying really hard. I can't drift at all in this van.
No. This is not Tokyo. We're in L.A., bitch.
We're in L.A. L.A.
California drifting. Rolls.
Who's this? This little car was having a time, huh? And by little car, I meant Mini Cooper.
Yeah, this little car.
This little car.
I think they prefer to be called little cars. That was a midget joke. I'm sorry.
I mean, we could do something else. Excuse me.
Oh,
excuse me. Is this the fashion district? Where are we?
I think this is.
Oh, he got.
Oh, he got fucked.
He got fucked. Get him, Chop!
Puppy!
Eat him.
Oh my God, yeah. Run also.
Is there a way to run faster than this?
I think we're just joggers.
Yeah, we don't want to mess up our Timberlands.
No, we don't. I understand. They've stayed very clean. Oh, I think the pup has gotten in. Oh shit. Oh no, he escaped.
Go.
Why?
Go.
Get up there.
Go. I thought we could go through there. All right, pup. Let's do it. Put that what? What? I'm not gonna touch the dog.
What? What are you talking about?
Press X while running towards the car to slide on it. Well, there we go.
You figured it out.
Yeah, that's how you do it. Running will improve your general stamina. Increasing your stamina will allow you to sprint for longer.
Oh, okay.
I'm sorry.
What was that, Beth?
I did not mean to do that. I'm trying to figure out how to sprint, and I just punched.
I think hold down Y.
Oh, did he get away?
I think he got away.
Oh, fuck. Find that fool.
Come on, boy. Find that fool. Oh, I'm sorry. The train's going real slow. You can change. You can be the dog. It wants you to be the
dog. Are you serious? Sniff him out, Chop Chop. Am I the dog?
Yeah, you're the dog. Why do you think you're that low to the ground?
I'm not doing anything.
Oh,
I'm
run.
Just being the dog.
It wants you to be the Franklin now.
Yeah.
To search the boxcars. That was fun, though. I enjoyed that a lot.
That was really
I really
good.
Enjoyed that.
That was really good. I'm assuming that it's the one that's further away.
Check the boxcar, D.
Open it up, baby. Is your ass caught? Don't
did
punch
we,
me in the mouth.
Did we catch your ass? Oh, God. Horrifying.
There's nothing in here.
Imagine being this brave.
Just opening up boxcars. That guy's going to be behind that with a wrench.
I know somebody will be.
Mm-hmm. A clown. It's either him or a clown.
Or Bob Dylan.
He
grew up on
boxcars.
That was his thing.
Hold on. I got to be a dog again.
Do you?
Well,
you got your cell phone out.
I just
had to be a dog. It was blinking.
I had to check my text.
It's not blinking anymore.
But I think the dog needs to smell more boxcars.
I think the dog needs to smell more box.
How do you play video games? Okay, I got the dog moving.
That's great. I don't think it wants you to be the dog. Nothing. It's me, Beth.
Oh, it's a dog's butthole.
Oh,
we about to watch some dogs be fucking.
No!
Oh my God! Come on, Beth! I'm a dog! I'm sorry, this is not family friendly.
Beth, you are...
I just wanted...
Is there a reason?
I wanted to get my...
Go get Chop and pull him off the dog. Hold That's on. Dangerous. You don't pull a dog out of another dog.
I gotta take a picture. Here we go. I'm gonna go ahead and take a photo of that.
Pretty sure that's illegal.
Save it. Save the gallery. Okay.
Something's been going through your phone.
Come on, Chop. Let's go have some. Go have some fun.
Oh. Get that fat.
You bad Chop. Oh, Chop, so you're so funny.
I mean, he could have run away by now.
You funny Chop. Can I open this?
Yeah.
Do you have to be on the other side?
Yeah.
Wait, was that the wrong button?
Yeah.
That's right.
Woo! No, it has a little lever one. Right there.
Yeah, I have to press right. It's always right.
Okay, good to know.
Woo! Oh,
there he is! It was open on the other side.
He opened it.
I think... That's always my dilemma. Get a dog. I'm like, do I hump you? Do I bite you?
Good boy, good boy.
Good boy.
That dog is fucking and killing. He's having a good day. That's a good war
That's
day.
A good dog. Got some boning, got some biting. Mm-hmm. Get that guy in the back of the van. Gonna put the guy in the back of the van.
What a cool jacket on the guy in the back of the van.
What a nice hat on the guy in the back of the van. That was my favorite song.
It made a lot of rhythmic sense.
Yeah.
Wait.
That's not his
Lamar
house.
Lamar lives
that's,
down the street.
That's your house, Franklin.
Oh, it seemed like it was enough.
What? Why did he...
I don't know what we just did.
Did we just let him go?
We broke a guy's phone. We just batteried someone.
For no reason, apparently.
There's probably all the comments are like, God, guys, obviously, homeboy had Trisha in a lock, headlock, and we're just chivalrous.
Oh, he had Trisha in a headlock.
Yeah.
Oh. I hate it when that happens.
I'm just not listening to the plot.
You motherfucker, you better watch out for them balas. Come on, Chop.
Oh. You guys are good friends.
Oh, man.
I don't want to be in this truck anymore.
You got a cell phone.
Mission pass! For a moment, I did think that it
what
was...
What are you doing?
I'm getting
Get
a better car.
Yeah.
I did think
Not that,
that
one.
It was the dog texting
I don't
us.
Like that one.
You're right.
Oh, I see a...
Hi, fancy.
Fuck.
No.
Fuck.
That's right.
Oh, excuse me. Please get out. There's a passenger. Steal the passenger, too.
Let's go, friend.
We have friends now.
This is how we make new friends.
I love that.
How you doing, kiddo?
Oh, I bet he's so scared.
He's fine. You wanna run a mission with us?
You wanna run a train with us?
You wanna get on a train? You wanna take a trip to San Diego?
You don't know what run a train means.
Oh, wait, what's that? Is that when you have sex with a multitude of people, but in a line?
Kinda.
Oh.
Yeah. It's like when I... Just Google it.
Let me get out.
Okay, so what you got for him? James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it.
What am I doing?
Mm.
Can I take one of these cars to do it?
I think so. Ooh, take the Audi. Oh, they're both Audis.
They're both Audis.
They're Faudis, fake Audis.
Are you gonna be mad about me taking this?
Go to the house.
Ooh, it feels good.
With it.
It's.
Does it feel good?
It's
Can
a
I drive
smooth
it for a little
drive.
Bit?
Here, you wanna drive? Careful that white truck.
Yeah.
Ain't that nice?
That's nice. Oh.
It's a good feeling
that's
car.
That's nice.
I wonder if you were car shopping, if you could play this game and then figure out what your ideal car would be.
This is a great drive.
Right?
Oh my god. Should we get Audis?
It's like butter. It's like fast butter.
Excuse me. Who has $70,000? Oh,
shit. Me.
You do?
Yeah.
Let's buy an Audi.
Okay.
Oh, I think he's mad at us.
Because we took our...
How
Audi.
Do we... Excuse me. How do we
Just hit
answer
a.
it?
What? it's just a bike. It's not the car. The car is fine.
What? Ooh, we're in Beverly Hills, I think.
Yeah, we are. We're in the ritzy part of town.
Now we're not. Wow, that was quick.
Find a way into the house, baby. Nice parking job.
Thank you.
Good location.
Okay.
Kick the bush! Kick yourself through the bush to get into the house. Oh, nice.
Ooh, I'm the king of the world!
I'm drowning! I'm trying to steal things from your house, but I'm also drowning.
I want this house.
It's very nice. It's very villa-esque. Can I climb?
Can you just open the door?
Nope.
Okay.
Can I open this door?
Yeah, and just try all the doors. Doors are for squares. Maybe go where the dot is.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Thank you. Thank you.
Have you been waiting for me to figure that out on my own?
No, I just thought. I don't know if you've noticed, but usually I say things as I think them.
Oh, okay, good.
Oh, get in there.
Open it up.
Maybe the window.
Okay.
Maybe that tiny window.
Okay, tiny window.
Nope. Nope, just a tiny window.
Oh, that was me jumping into the wall.
Whoa! Maybe that tiny window.
Can I climb?
Maybe the roof?
Maybe I climb?
Spidey.
Spidey up.
Spidey
Franklin,
up.
Just be Spider-Man. Why?
Why?
Spider-Man?
Maybe climb the vines.
Don't kick the vines. Just climb the vines, man.
Climb the vines.
To reach the window, climb onto the car. Oh, thank you, game, for telling.
Thank you, game.
Taking pity on us.
Yeah, get up. Oh, yes, mama. Fuck you, homo.
Massive what?
Okay.
Ooh.
These people suck.
This is a bathroom.
That's the window, though. Yeah, get in there.
Let's get in there. Sneaky, sneaky.
Oh, this would be romantic if he was, like, climbing in to see a lover.
Wouldn't it?
Very little. We're making very little noise.
Good. I'm trying to sneaky sneak.
You are being very sneaky sneak.
Ooh, ooh. Get out of the way.
What's our objective here?
We're trying to get a car.
Why are we in the house?
Garage.
Oh, from the garage. Oh, do you see where the blue dot is?
I do, but I don't know how to get there. Okay, so they're
doing sexy stuff. Okay, get in there.
Just gotta go.
Yes.
Hell yeah.
That was exhilarating.
We did it.
We got the car.
You helped.
I was here.
You told me about the blip.
Look, it's magic hour.
Oh my God, it's twilight.
Oh! I love Los Angeles.
I would love to dance.
With somebody?
With somebody.
You want to feel the heat with somebody?
I want to La La Land with somebody.
Okay.
What?
You're better than that.
That sounds great, though.
Uh-oh, Simeon. We're calling him.
Okay. I didn't mean to.
Simeon.
Why didn't we bring him the bike?
I don't know. I think we decided against it. Don't get hit.
Okay.
Nice.
What?
Somebody's in our back seat. Thank you guys so much for watching Red Gaming. We are killing people and driving cars and getting money and getting haircuts. If you enjoyed this, please give it a thumbs up. Leave us a comment. Let us know what you want us to play next time. Or if you have any sweet, hot tips for us, haha, check out our other stuff here. And, you know, subscribe to Styled.